Hi Harini, how are you doing?
Boring, fed up with this pandemic. I'm unable to go out. Anyhow, Ayurvedic and homeopathic medicines would cure COVID-19 and it's likely to affect only old age people. Then why should we bother? Do you know one thing? You don't have COVID if you can hold your breath for 10 seconds and I could do for 20 seconds, so no chance for COVID.
Don't be silly. These are all myths. Do you know where India stands today? Every day there is a steady rise in COVID cases and people are dying. According to statistics on 11th October, COVID positive patients are 70,53,806 and from these positive patients, recovered people are 60,77,976 and sadly 1,08,371 people have died.
Namaste children, how are you all doing?
Namaste ma'am.
Well, in today's class, we are going to do a campaign to bring awareness about COVID-19. Can any one of you tell how do you protect yourself from this COVID virus?
Wear mask, follow social distancing and wash hands frequently.
You're absolutely right. Remember this mantra and practice it. Earlier during lockdown, what was the tagline?
Stay home, stay safe.
During unlock it is?
We are free to roam around.
That's not really true. It is individual responsibility to prevent yourself from the infection and prevent the spread to others if infected. There are millions of people who have been left behind, financially, jobless, homeless and are being battling for lives. Our government has come up with the mantra of Atmanirbhar Bharat. Any idea what does it mean?
Self-reliant India. It means that we have to create new opportunities during this challenging time.
Yes, you're very much right. Unlock does not mean the end of the pandemic. We have to focus on appropriate behavior during this time. Let's walk through these slides. Hamsi Huday, can you talk about the first picture depicts?
Yes ma'am. Avoid physical contact as it prevents the spread of COVID-19. Maintain distance between people. Wear the mask.
It is necessary to maintain 6 feet when we go out. Avoid crowded places and also mask limits the spread of the respiratory infection and protects the community at large. How to wear a mask?
Open mask pleats. Tie upper string and then lower string. No gap between the face and the mask. Do not touch the front of the mask. Remove by untying first lower and then upper. Replace mask after 8 hours and dispose it properly and clean hands after removal of the mask.
Remember that when you are in a public place or you are in a room with other people or you have any signs of cough or cold, you must wear a mask. And don't forget to wash your hands with soap before wearing a mask.
You tend to touch your face often, so let's be extra careful. Cover your nose and mouth when you cough or sneeze with tissue or handkerchief. Wash hands frequently with soap and water.
Well said. Your safety is in your hands, literally. Practicing good environmental hygiene makes our surroundings safer. Every time you spit in public place, you put your and everyone's life at risk. Remember, it is a punishable law too. Can anyone talk about the 9th rule?
9th rule. We need to travel only when it is absolutely essential.
10th rule. We have to show compassion and support to persons affected with COVID-19 and their families.
11th rule, say no to crowded places and limit going to social gatherings.
12th rule, never ever circulate social media posts which contain false or negative information.
True, the most credible source of COVID-19 is Ministry of Health and Family Welfare's website. The National Helpline toll-free number is 1075. Do not ignore or suppress any feeling of anxiety or distress. I want you all to follow these behaviors. So, let us adapt to the new normal by embracing technology. You can make use of digital learning for more benefit.
Yes ma'am, I am making best use of Deeksha and e-Pathashala app. Also, we have Swayam to enroll and learn new courses and certifications too.
That's good to hear. You have responsibility to bring awareness in the society. Please do in the form of posters and pamphlets.
Sure, ma'am.
Are you aware of Ayush?
Yes, it is purpose for developing education and alternative medicine system in India. They have given clear guidelines to tackle COVID situation.
We have festivals in the upcoming months. We need to follow certain SOPs.
Yes, ma'am. We shall follow the appropriate behaviors and educate our family members about the same.
Let's talk about the Arogya Setu app.
Yes, it is an app developed to identify and inform the users when they come in close contact with COVID.
Right. Please insist all your family members to install on their phones.
Commit to be vigilant and bear in mind at all times the risk of myself and my colleagues from COVID-19. I promise to take all necessary precautions that prevent the spread of this deadly virus. I promise to follow and encourage others to follow COVID-appropriate behaviors. Always wear a mask or face cover, especially when in public places, to maintain a minimum distance of 6 feet from others, to wash my hands frequently and thoroughly with soap and water. Together, we will win this fight against COVID-19. Jai Hind!
Jai Hind!